Waverly.
This is looking towards Waverly on Willowick Drive, September 20th, 1996. This is part of our construction job. This is the dirt that they've dug out to cement and improve Willowick Drive. The ditch that we have, it's approximately 4 foot deep. It's all the way to full length right now. To Stevens Boulevard, they are now in the process of putting gravel in. They're doing one side of the street at a time. We have dirt in the yard. This is our front yard, Ball's house.
This is a project that nobody asked for.
Yeah.
That's going to cost you nothing. But a little inconvenience.
This is a problem that we have here.
No
bridges. We have to jump down in there, go across, jump up, park our cars down the street. There's a little car, a van, Suburban. The van is down the street there. So
we should get your ladder and show them how you get up there before they get down there. Ready to go across the street to the car. Hi, Jackson.
Hi.
Where are you going? Over to the car?
Yeah.
Okay, he's going to go down this little hill. There's a little indentation that's really safe to be going down. Just a big hole with pipes in it. Little use for everybody, right? This is how he comes back. Carries his ladder. Comes back up this little trough.
If you didn't have that little trough there, I'd have to put the ladder up here.
What thing?
Here we are.
Here's the street, across the street. There's our baby car.
Already got there.
You did?
Didn't get the baby car up close.
Oh, I'm making you go up close, testing out this new repair job on the camera. And there's the Suburban. And way down the street over there behind that house is the van. We kind of spread them out so we don't take up all these spots.
Did they tell you when you wanted these, you wouldn't be able to find them?
What? What is it?
Flag thing.
Oh.
Put it back up here.
It's okay.
Okay?
It's okay. Kelsey's going down the hall. Grandpa's going down the hall. They put some gravel in the hole. Now we don't have such a big high jump anymore. Before you couldn't even see Kelsey in the hole. Now she can get her head above the hole. Got it all full of concrete. I mean, it's all full of great big chunks of gravel. Today is Sunday.
We'll go down here and give me the camera.
And I'm not walking across the bridge.
Okay.
And let me see. And 21st. Just today's the 21st. And you're supposed to start pouring Tuesday. There's the bridge they put in for the handicap. Good thing we got a handicap in our area. I don't know where we would go. It's not too much fun hauling bags, paint cans, sacks of concrete, all that stuff.
Give me my stick. Okay.
Grandpa's making a step so he can walk up there. So Fat Grandma can jump up there.
Well, September 23rd, they've come along here and with a leveling machine and leveled all the gravel in the bottom of the ditch. I don't know if the sun's going to be in the machine or not, but there he is down there with the gravel machine, leveling the gravel in the bottom of the ditch with this string right here. So they put a string, level the string, and then that machine follows this string right on down, and the bottom of the ditch should be leveled to that string. There's Laura.
What?
Doing the windows, putting up the storm windows. Getting ready for winter. Washing the windows and putting it on. Putting the storm windows on. Fancy garage with the flowers, siding. That's a nice garage. The siding on the garage.
42 by
62. This is second pass. They're leveling it off yet. Now they're taking the gravel out and putting it in the truck. And they're leveling it to get ready for the cement. This is second pass. This morning they went down over there. Now they're coming back and they're going over here. They level the bottom. That's how they haul it away. Different truck. Today is September 25th, and they're putting the grading down to pour the cement on. He's standing in the driveway looking down the street. Down here they're putting the, got a truckload full of those things, and they're laying them down and going to make the street level so the cement will stick. Here's Laura putting up storm windows for the winter on the front porch from the inside.
I'm ready this
year. She's getting ready. Good thing she retired. She gets to play all the time. This is inside view of her putting down the storm windows on for the winter.
No, just the hickey jig.
To close this place up.
Just the hickey jig.
So we can leave.
You know the hickey jig? You know what a hickey jig is?
No, I don't know what a hickey jig is.
This is a hickey jig.
Oh, she's putting hickey jig on the windows. There's my van and my little car. I had to move that up. Because this city of Eastlake has a water truck sitting there, and the dummies are doing that closed street with asphalt.
Well, because while they got nobody's home, but
they got the street here tore up where you can't go up and down. Now they got that one tore up. There's a car coming there. They're letting a few through, but what a mess. Just a little bit of inconvenience.
Wet concrete in the hole, in the sun. Another guy's coming in, he's gonna do it. Wet concrete down in the hole. The other machine comes along. Moves it out. guess that's one way to get it out there.
I don't want to run out of battery when I get to the good stuff. Minning the road.
Brushes it all over. Why do you do that? Why do you do that?
I just take your stuff. Make the road where you can have traction and how to groom it.
Uh-huh. And why do you do that to the curb?
What's that?
Why do you do that to the curb?
I'll just make it look good.
Just to make it look good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Send that in, win
$10,000? No. Get my brushes in.
Then? That's payment for a little inconvenience? Okay. Did a good job, Jackson. These guys are moving right along, aren't they? Okay. Now, this is the mix-up. After the man comes through with the broom, then this man comes through and he puts a topping that's called cure. That helps it to get hard without sucking all of the moisture off. That's their job. Now, outside of painting a yellow line down the middle of the road, putting the curbs already in, putting the sidewalks in, cutting back the driveways. We can start using this, walking on it in a day or two. Maybe by tonight. And now he's going to go back. Forgot it. He's going to go back and he's going to go down there and he's going to put Mr. Lamb's bridge in. Get out of here. Go across the street. Now we're going to put the bridge back in. Putting down the seat. Put up. Go put it across there and finish the lamp. Elderly neighbor who needs the bridge to be able to get out. for him and his wife. Now we can get out.
Hey, Laura. Gonna turn around because you can't go down the road. Gotta go, turn around, go around, go out. Park across the street. Turn around, go down the road.
Back up the net.
That'll be the slope of our driveway.